Dubstep.
Yeah.
idiots will dance to anything.
We'll be right back.
around like a douchebag king. So look now, if you go against him, let me tell you one thing. Stop! He for your innocence, baby, and possibly your pride too. If you're in the like you started out the same, now we can find you performing a Pacific Rim job on a kaiju. Duck down when he steps in and walks around like a douchebag king. So look now, if you go against him, let me tell you one thing. Stop.
Boom.
Back from the dead. Ladies and gentlemen, you're all invited to go fucking mental on this motherfucking drop. The countdown has just begun. Are you ready? Let's go, 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 go. We're back from the dead.
Hell yeah.
Back.
There's no difference at all.
There's no difference at all.
Your mind is what there is.
Is what there is.
Everything.
Everything.
But the only way to find that out is to persist in the state of illusion
as hard as possible. As hard as possible.
That's one way.
That's one.
I'd say the only one.
It's one way.
It's one way.
So almost all spiritual disciplines,
meditations, prayers,
etc.,
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 are ways of persisting in
folly.
Doing
resolutely and consistently
what you're doing already.
What you're doing already.
So if a person believes that the earth is flat,
the earth is flat,
you can't talk him out.
Can't talk him out.
He knows it's flat.
He knows it's flat.
See, it's obviously looks flat.
It looks flat.
So the only way to convince him that it isn't,
it is to say, well, let's go and find the edge.
Find the edge.
Now there is another possibility.
Another possibility.
This is more difficult.
This is more difficult.